gotta do those damn push-ups. Gotta run inside and grab some wiper fluid. I'm gonna go ahead and pop my hood now, that way when I come back we'll be set. Gross, right? Look at all that pee pee. Here they come, taking up the fuelings. Nah, but I gotta go fuel. Hey, buddy, you wanna park right here? Wanna let me in first? Alright, we're all warmed up. Gotta go fuel these. I need to check my tire pressure. That was nice of him. Thank you, brother. I'm gonna get super hyper today. Our shop is closed. This place is kind of tight. I gotta go to the shop at a TA to get my alignment done, and I need my batteries checked. I I would love to go to our shop, but I cannot wait till Monday. I waited too long already. Oh, yeah. No air or what? I'll wait for my governor to cut off. I love men who are business oriented. But I don't really feel like, okay, you got some winners and some losers, right? Some people who see trucking more than a business, like a lifestyle. It's not the best lifestyle because we're pretty dirty, as you could see. There's my game. But what are you gonna do when you die? Take all that money with you? No. You gotta enjoy the sky, you gotta enjoy life. We're gonna do a little yui. Have y'all ever gone to the Fuel Island backwards? Okay, that's funny. I'm a little heavy. One moment, please. Dude, I've been on duty for like 2 hours. I'm gonna back my thing up. Put a little bit of air on my steer. What's up, bro? What's up? Come on, brother. The truck is lagging.
Your destination is on the left.
Nothing. Looking for 204. They drop these low and I get an extra workout. Go, go. Be my lover, wanna be my.
I'm gonna go get some more.
our pre-trip for the truck is done, so I'm just gonna do a brief pre-trip on this thing. Make sure the seal's intact. Yep, I still gotta check my lights. These are grommets, thank God. So if there's any issues, I could fix it myself. A lot of these side lights on these trailers, I can't replace them myself, but I'm thinking about investing in a rivet gun. They're also telling me that I could use a drill bit on a regular drill. Paperwork. Think about dropping this over there in somebody else's spot. I'll do that. I'm looking at my air pressure. It went down. Now I'm gonna wait for it to build back up. Right now we're at 100 PSI, a little below 100 PSI. We're building air pretty good. I'm gonna wait for my governor to cut out and then we'll take off. If it was snowing. this funny guy named Keith. My boss was a real hard man to please. Come on, brother. Go in, go in. Footage.